Hello everyone, my cue card topic is describe a good law that you know. Please say what is it, how did you learn about it, why do you like it, and do you think it should be passed in other countries? Well, there's one law against drunken driving. Alcohol is a subject in the state list under the 7th schedule of the Constitution of India. Therefore, the laws governing alcohol vary from state to state. I'd like to talk about the drunken driving law. This law was first introduced in March 2012. This law prohibits the consumption of liquor during driving. This is due to blood alcohol content, BAC, limit exceeds and it diminishes the sense while driving and causes accidents. Government has termed that if any person whose BAC values are detected more than this limit, it is booked under the first offence. A person may be fined about 2,000, he or she may face a maximum of 6 months imprisonment as well. Now, if a second offence is committed within 3 years of the first, then a person will be fined about 3,000 and or he may face a maximum of 2 years punishment also. Despite such strict drunken driving laws, the authorities admit that many times they find it difficult to restrict and make the offender abide by law. If the BAC is between 30 to 60 milligrams per 100 milliliter blood, the proposed penalty would be 6 months imprisonment and or a 2,000 rupees fine. I believe that this law is introduced to reduce the death rates in roads. I'm in favor of this law because consumption of alcohol tends a person to be more aggressive and violent, so he or she forgets the legal rules and creates atrocious scenes. This law has saved many lives, and I wish all people would follow this law. Thank you.